There's so many of them.
But just like, it's like an armada. Come on, guys.
Oh, yeah, there you are.
Now, these guys are air breathing.
This
mammals.
Is an HD, this camera video.
And they give a give
huge
live
dolphin.
Birth. All whales, whether they have teeth or not, are more tail first due to their environment and the time it takes to do the birthing process. So all the whales are born tail first. Generally, there's a second female involved, known as the midwife. Her primary function is to push the calf up to the surface to get its first couple of breaths of air. Then, generally, her job is complete, keeping the calf and cow tied along. Gestation period for a dolphin is approximately 9 months long. They come to season every 3 to 4 years due to how nurse-intensive the babies are.
Rick, I've never seen a dolphin other than SeaWorld.
Oh, really? Isn't that cool?
So cool.
The baby's born about 18 inches in length. Not much bigger than a football with fins.
Okay, just keep pressing.
And there's a few in here.
Oh, man. Can't wait to watch this back.
Female dolphins, when they're born into the pod, they're born into the pod for life. Kind of like the mafia. The males will sometimes leave in large all-male pods known as fraternities.
Oh, wow.
See how fast they're moving. They can get up there to 25 miles an hour.
Wow, they are hauling.
I feel like maybe over here.
They're
like
trying to run away from us.
The males will either join another pod or start their own pod to cut down an inbreeding. One of the few mammals in the world that meets purely for pleasure and is known to do so several times a day.
Wow, I didn't know that.
That's why they have a perpetual smile.
Oh my god, this is so cool.
They have to think about every breath they take. So, how they get enough breath to survive is they shut past their brain down at a time. You can tell which side is sleeping because the opposite eye will close. So we're not quite sure how long they sleep for, but I figure they get 4 to 8 hours daily. And this technique gives them enough breath to survive. And that goes for baleen whales too. All the whales sleep in the same manner.
I could go home right now. This has made my day.
And they have the ability to use more capacity of their brain.